But who would have thought that, you know, something like the iPod would then grow up into the iPhone and then in the iPad, and literally was a total reverse way of thinking about how to do product design. Most people, most competitors, they're starting with a PC and trying to make it small. We started out with a music player and made it big. So it was an amazing, you know, 9 years that I had there at the company.